22nd of November morning. We are recording it on the evening of Sunday the 15th of November. So we're sending our blessings forward a week, and we're doing it more in the style of a normal evening service. So what I want you to encourage you to do is to press stop on your computer or your device, whatever you're watching on. Run upstairs and get dressed as if you were going to be going to church. We don't want to see anybody in pyjamas or eating bacon sandwiches, because we can see. So just go and get yourself ready, because we're going to spend about an hour in God's presence, just worshipping Him. It's not going to be interrupted by prayers, formal prayers, or a sermon, or a communion. We're just going to spend an hour in God's presence. So just as you get yourself ready to go to church, get yourself ready to spend an hour in God's presence. And I'm going to start on Psalm chapter 33, verses 1 to 5. Rejoice in the Lord, O ye righteous, and praise his comely for the upright. Praise the Lord with harp, sing unto him with a psaltery and an instrument of 10 strings. Sing unto him a new song, play skillfully with a loud noise. For the word of the Lord is right, and all his works are done in truth. He loveth righteousness and judgment. The earth is full of the goodness of the Lord. So join us in singing praises to our God. And if you still haven't got dressed, on your way back, bring your harp so you can join in.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Be still and know. Thank you.
declaring, where our hope lies, where our salvation lives. Why we do all this? Because before God's throne, we have rights, we have salvation, we have power. I'm tempted to invite you to stand to sing to us. We'll never know. You can still be eating your bacon sandwich in your pajamas. But if you want to stand and declare this with us, you'll know it really well. So, individually, in your own homes, across Aldridge, at whatever time you're singing it, it doesn't matter, God works outside of time. Just let's declare this, where we are, in our place, and let's make this the plea for our nation. Around you, he's beneath you, he's in front of you, and he's behind you. Bless you.